Here comes the whippet poop monster walking down the aisle. Who's going to clean up this mess?
A man in Oregon got high inhaling a few whippets of nitrous. Then he went into a grocery store and pooped on the floor.
Oh.
He kept walking through the aisles, tracking his bowels around until the employees finally convinced him to leave. But that was just the beginning of the pooping spree, because after he left the store, the man wandered into a stranger's house and pooped on their couch. The people who lived there tried to get him to leave, but he ignored them and just asked if they could give him a towel. Eventually, police got there, and the man was arrested. He's in big trouble.
Go away! All right, I'm leaving. Bye. I'm heading off. Later. I don't even talk to you guys anymore. You guys talk kiss bastards.
Oh, you know, goodness.
He's coming back. Here he goes. Walking down the aisle. Who's going to clean up this mess?
I want to say that you are so handsome.
Last night's winning lottery numbers. Pick 3, 9, 2, 8. Pick 4, 7, 8, 9, 8. Bonus match 5.
Oh, he forgot his keys. Here comes the whippet poop monster. Oh, he's running. He's running off the thing. Oh, yeah. All right.
Goodness. Oh my god. Yeah.
Monday by like, hey, it's been a crazy day.
Oh yeah.